in-swinger. Had it into the net. I believe it was Charlie Sharp. And it was, in fact, Charlie Sharp. 10th goal on the year for Sharp. And it is now 2-0 Western Michigan. And Sharp able to get up higher and get ahead on it for the goal.
In the 50th minute of today's contest, goal scored for the Broncos by number 25, Charlie Sharp. Assist on the goal by number 27, Carson Hudson. On a corner.